Mighty Mouse. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, oh, a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe and he called for his bowl and he called for his fiddlers three.
Tune up your fiddle, start to play some music, hail and hearty. Tis old Mother Goose's birthday, we're giving her a party.
A party, a party. A party, a party, a party for Mother Goose.
Hear ye, hear ye, come one, come all, to Mother Goose's birthday ball.
Yes, everyone was invited, except, of course, the wicked old wolf.
So I'm not invited, eh? Well, I'll invite myself. Open the door and let me in, or I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your door down.
The party was a grand affair. All of nursery land were there.
Jack Sprat, who could eat no fat, danced with the three little kittens. They were allowed to come to the ball because they had found their mittens.
Really?
Jack and Jill gave the crowd a thrill as the jitter bugged around. 'Twas fun until he took a spill, fell down and broke his crown.
Georgie Porgie, Puddin' and Pie
chased the girls to kiss him,
but he had no luck. All the girls would duck. All he did was miss him.
The baker man, he served the cake. It was a sight to see.
When suddenly the wolf popped up and said,
I'll fix you all for not inviting me.
The dish ran away with a spoon. The mouse ran up the clock. Jumped over the moon. She awakened the man in the moon. It wasn't a bit too soon. But who can it be? No one else but Mighty Mouse.